Geneva, the UN's top human rights body, has decided to hold a special session next week to focus on the plight faced by Rohingya Muslims after a bloody crackdown by Myanmar's security forces. The Human Rights Council agreed to hold a DEC 5 session after easily clearing the requirement for at least onethird of its 47 member states to request such a special session. Council spokesman Rolando Gomez said Tuesday that a special request submitted by Bangladesh and Saudi Arabia has been supported by 73 states, including 33 council members, or more than 70% of its makeup. The UN human rights chief has decried the treatment of the Rohingya as a textbook example of ethnic cleansing. More than 600,000 have been forced to flee into neighboring Bangladesh since late August.